Did you know that for Rambo, in the original version of the final battle scene, Rambo was intended to wield the M250 caliber machine gun by hand and fire it? However, the fully assembled weapon weighed 120 pounds, making it impractical for swift movements. Sylvester Stallone still managed to handle and fire it, but the decision was made to mount it on the back of a Jeep to ensure better mobility during the intense action.